He gives nothing. It's the same as the other three, Master.
And the scroll he was carrying?
Well, the text is of a similar Aramaic origin. But the symbols that alter it, they differ from the other three.
So that nothing learnt from one can be used to decipher another?
Yes. The code is well conceived.
This was some kind of message. A warning, perhaps, to another Seraphim.
We found Tobias at the port, near western-bound vessels. They wend the river and channel to the Irish Sea.
Go to the King's map room, consider what we have learned, and make sound judgment of where he was to journey.
Yes, Master. And what of Tobias?
The fate of the others. Fa.